If I could go back in time and change a few things in my life, I emphasize this one. Do not compare yourself with others. No one can play your role better than you. Over the years, I compared myself to others plenty of times. I compared myself to others when it comes to status, looks, and more. I know that it sounds bad. Comparison is a thief of joy. And that's our problem. We make unnecessary comparison with others and become sad. Instead of feeling insecure, learn to celebrate our uniqueness. By doing so, you will be able to move on with your life, reach your goals, be happy for others and more. Everyone is on different path, and there are people who are better. Instead of comparing your part to those around you, you should focus on what can do to make your dream reality. Let each comparison be a change to love yourself.